fans, we're coming at you with another video. Today we've got an awesome speaker to check out from Bluedio. I'm very excited to show you this. Before we get into the box though, we're going to head over to the website and check out a couple details. So this one is from Bluedio. We've checked out some of their headphones before and they're always great. So today we've got a wireless Bluetooth speaker with a built-in microphone and enhanced bass as well. It's only going to run you $50. It is available through Prime, and we'll check out a couple of the photos here. So right away, it does look very nice and professional. We've got a nice black metal casing around here, a couple chrome buttons up top, and then a large speaker grill up front. So scroll down on the website to see if there's anything else we need to check out. So there's a couple features there. You can pause that and read it for yourself. But head through the link down in the description, guys, to check it out. Again, this is the CS4 from Bluedio over on Amazon. So it comes in a very nice box, like anything I'd expect to see at Best Buy or anything like that. So on the front, it does outline a couple of the features. So HD quality audio, 3D sound effects, works on Bluetooth. You can use it with an aux cable if you like, and nice large drivers for good sound as well. So on the back, there are a couple tech specs that you can pause that, read it for yourself. Does show a diagram and cutout of the speaker as well, so you can check that out too. But right now we're gonna get into the box and see what this thing looks like. So again, guys, the box is very nice. You could, very suitable for gift giving or anything like that. So inside on the side here, we do have an instruction manual that outlines all of the features that this thing offers. So I would recommend reading that when you pick it up, just so you can take full advantage of everything that the speaker can do. But let's open it up now. So we've got a little bit of plastic covering that up. And that does come in a very nice kind of neoprene style carrying case here. So we're gonna set the box and everything off to the side there. So little company branding up front, does have a pouch up here as well, that inside we find the micro USB charging cable and an extra aux cable as well. So we're gonna set those off to the side. We're just gonna check out this speaker here. So up top, we do again have a little company branding there, and then a couple chrome buttons to control everything. So power button, your multifunction volume skip track buttons, a multifunction button on the side, and then to control this 3D sound as well. On the front, again, we do have the two speakers there, a couple rubber feet to keep it from sliding or anything like that. And then we do have speakers on the back as well, again, when you have the 3D sound effect enabled. So normally, guys, for speakers and headphones, I don't like to demo it because it doesn't really do it justice, but just this once, we're gonna turn this thing on and see how it works. All right, so we're gonna turn it on here.
Power on, pairing.
So we do have audio feedback to let you know when it is on and when it is pairing, which is nice because then you don't have to interpret all sorts of blinking lights and everything like that. So we are connected. We're gonna turn on some music here and just see what this thing sounds like. So we're gonna try a couple different genres here, guys. So we're gonna start off with some classical music. Here's one of my favorite classical songs. It's Antonio Vivaldi's Summer. So we're gonna see how this goes. We're gonna throw the 3D sound effect on just for fun too. All right, so that sounds absolutely great, guys. The sound does fill the room, and it sounds absolutely crystal clear. Let's try a couple different genres to see if it sounds just as good. Now here, guys, the vocals do sound clear, as well as the instrumental in the background, but the bass is a little bit lacking. All right, so we're gonna try out one of my favorite rock tunes here. So guys, with a little bit of rock, even at full volume, it doesn't get distorted or you don't get any rattling or anything like that, like is common with many speakers. So that's very good to see. All right, we're gonna slow it down for a little bit with my boy Stevie Ray. All So again, guys, we've got the 3D sound effect on, and this sounds absolutely great. So guys, this is another winner from Bluedio. It's only gonna run you 50 bucks for an awesome Bluetooth speaker that you can use pretty much anywhere. Keep it inside or even put it out on the deck. Take it out if you got a fire pit outside and you just want to have some tunes playing. This is an awesome little speaker, guys. It's only 50 bucks for a Bluetooth speaker, has an integrated speakerphone, and looks absolutely great too. The only critiques that I had were during some of the genres of music, I do wish the bass was a little bit better, but again, it is a Bluetooth speaker. You're not always gonna get the best bass out of them, but all the rest of the range of music sounded absolutely fantastic, and it doesn't really do it justice when it's recording and you're watching it home on your phone or through your computer speakers, so try not to judge the audio quality based on that alone. Just take my word for it that this sounds absolutely great, like every other Bluedio product that we've checked out before. If you guys have any comments or questions, please do leave them down below. I try to answer every single one. Find me on social media so you can stay in touch. But most importantly, guys, hit that subscribe button so you do not miss any future videos. That's all I've got for you this time, guys. Slick Reviews, out.